The checkered flags at the top of the finish line jump signifies to the riders this 450 qualifying session is over. Here's a look at the results. The riders will be making their gate picks now as they get ready for the upcoming heat races. It's time now for the final 450 heat race. Four more riders will transfer out of this heat straight to the main event. You want to get one of those highly coveted transfer spots locked in now so you don't have to race your way to the semi.
Thank you.
are the final results for the second 450 heat race. The first four riders will have the opportunity to move on directly to the main event, while the rest of the field will be back on the track soon, battling it out in the semis. Hi everybody, I'm Ralph Shaheen. We are in California for another spectacular round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Petco Park in San Diego is packed full of enthusiastic race fans who are anxious to get this one underway. It's main event time in San Diego. You can hear the cheers. He is the crowd favorite. Will that be too much pressure or the motivation for him to get the win? Get ready. The gate is about to drop. Here we go.
Thank you.
results shows how they crossed the line in the 450 main event. The top three riders will now be making their way to the podium for this celebration. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.